asking for my ID.
No, he doesn't want it in a pass.
No,
and that's
why I'm asking for my ID. Can I give him my ID?
No, you're under arrest.
For what? He did nothing.
Can I give him my ID?
He did nothing.
Wait a minute, she's asking for my ID.
Let me go live. No.
You're gonna lose your job.
He's not resisting.
You're gonna lose your job, son.
He's not going to
force you to lose your job. You're gonna lose your job. Okay, you get excessive. Lose your job.
Get his name in
back. Officer Ford.
I see Trump, he can lose his job.
Oh my goodness. He looks intoxicated.
Right now. This ain't making no sense. Giving his colleague.
What do you want? Let me call him right now. This ain't making no sense. Under arrest for what? For what?
Stupid ass.
For what? Don't recall it. For what, bro? For what?
He is out of order. Relax. This boy gets status in this country. He's not that kind of person. I mean, it's not punching a nigga for nothing. This boy has status in this country. He's not a criminal. You don't be involved in foolishness. How could you do that? You have to be drunk. What the hell? You have to be drunk. And I have everything on recording. I'm going to send it out. Everything is on recording. And I'm going to send it out.
He's a human and he's a being.
What the hell? How could you do that?
I was standing with them.
No people were here.
I have everything on recording.
There are recordings of this.
That boy ain't that kind of person. He don't be involved in foolishness.
I can make a call right now.
You gotta be dumb.
Wow.
That boy have status in this country. What he bought him for, he could get.
Wow.
I can send this video all over.
On a public side, well, how does get loitering?
Send it like a brave.
Wow.